Hello everyone, myself J. Vinay Kumar, lecturer in AAA. Today we are going to discuss about the basic electrical engineering. In the previous presentation, we have learned about the equation for three resistors connected in parallel and also we have solved it. We have found the equivalent resistance of all the three resistances. And we also solved some problems on parallel connected resistors. The main objective of this presentation is to solve some problems on parallel circuits. Now let us see the first problem, that is three resistors 10, 15, 20 ohms are connected in parallel. Find the equivalent resistance. Here I have drawn a circuit which consists of three resistors R1, R2 and R3. All the three resistances are connected in parallel. Here and the individual branch currents are I1, I2 and I 3. And I is the total current flowing in the circuit. Now let us see the solutions. Here the given data is R1 is equal to 10 ohms, R2 is equal to 15 ohms, and R3 is equal to 20 ohms. And the equivalent resistance, which is given by R equivalent formula, is R1 into R2 into R3 by 1 R2 plus R2 R3 plus R3 R1. So if we substitute the values of R1, R2 and R3, we get the answer as 10 into 15 into 20 by 10 into 15 plus 15 into 20 plus 29 into 10. On solving this, we get 3000 by 650. So on solving that, we get R equivalent is equal to 4.61 ohms is the resistance. Now let us see the next problem. In this problem, there are three resistors, 25, 15, 10 ohms are connected in parallel across a 20-volt supply. Find the current in each resistor. In this circuit, there are three resistors connected in parallel, and here the individual branch currents are I1, comma I2, comma I3. And the total current here is I. The voltage across the three resistors is 20 volts. So now we have to find the individual branch currents, and given data is that R1 is equal to 25 ohms, R2 is equal to 15 ohms, and R3 is equal to 10 ohms. And the voltage across the resistors is 20 volts. Find the current in each resistor. The current flowing through 25 ohms resistor I1 is equal to 20/25. Which is equal to 0.8 amps. Means the current flowing in first branch I1 is equal to 0.8 amps. And current through 15 ohms resistor I2 is equal to the total voltage by R2 resistance. Here the total voltage is 20 volts and the resistance R2 is 15. So 20/15, which is equal to 1.33 amperes. This is the second branch current. And the current through 10 ohms resistor I3 is equal to 3. That is equal to 20/10 that is 2 amperes. This is the current flowing in the third branch. And now let us see the next problem. Here there are 3 resistors (100, 150 comma 175 ohms are connected in parallel across 200 volt supply. Find the total current flows in the circuit. Here I have drawn the circuit which consists of three resistors across a voltage source. The value of that voltage source is 200 volt. And the resistance R1 value is 100 ohms. And the value of resistance R2 is equal to 150 ohms. The value of resistance R3 is equal to 175 ohms. And the voltage is given as V is equal to 200 volts. The equivalent resistance R equivalent formula is R1 into R2 into R3 by R1 R2 plus R2 R3 plus R3 R1, which is equal to, we substitute all the values of R1, R2 and R3, we get 100 into 150 into 175 by 100 into 150 plus 150 into 175 plus 175 into 100. On solving this, we get 2725000 by 59750. On solving that, we get R equivalent is equal to 45.61 ohms. This is the value of R equivalent, and to find the total current, I is equal to total voltage by equivalent resistance is the formula. This is from Ohm's law. We substitute the value of the total voltage and the R equivalent. We get 200 by 45.61, which is equal to 4.385 amperes. This is the total current flowing in the circuit. Now let us solve another problem. Here three resistances 15, 25 and 10 ohms are connected across an unknown voltage source. And the current flows through the circuit is 3 amperes. Find the unknown voltage source. Here, the given data is resistance R1 is equal to 15 ohms and resistance R2 is equal to 25 ohms. And R3 is equal to 10 ohms. The total current flowing in the circuit is 3 amperes. Here the formula for R equivalent is equal to R1 into R2 into R3 by R1 R2 plus R2 R3 plus R3 R1. If we substitute all the values of R1, R2 and R3, we get 15 into 25 into 10 by 15 into 25 plus 25 into 10 plus 10 into 15. On solving that, we get 3750 by 775. That is 4.84 ohms is the equivalent resistance of the circuit. The total current I is given as 3 amperes. The total voltage source V is equal to 2 R equivalent into I, which is equal to 4.84 into 3. We get 14.52 volts is the total voltage. Now let us see the next problem. That is, here there are 2 resistors, 150 ohms and 100 ohms are connected in parallel across 100 volt DC supply. Find the current flowing in each resistor and the total current flows through the circuit. Given data is that R1 is given as 150 ohms. The value of resistor R2 is equal to 100 ohms. And the voltage across 2 resistors is 100 volt DC supply. So the R equivalent is equal to 150 into 100 by 150 plus 100. Alcash. $15,000 by 250. That is 60 ohms. And here the current, total current I is equal to V by R equivalent, which is equal to 100 by 60 ohms. That is 1.66 amps. And also the current I1 flow through the 150 ohm resistance is equal to V by R1, which is equal to 100 by 150. That is, the current I1 is equal to 0.66 amps. The current I2 flow through 100 ohm resistance is equal to V by R2, is equal to 100 by 100, that is 1 ampere. Now let us see the next problem. Here two resistors R1 and R2 are connected in parallel across 120 volt source. The total current is 10 amperes. The current through R1 is 4 amperes. Find R equivalent and the current flowing through it. Now let us see the solution. Here the given data is, the voltage is given as 120 volts and the current I is equal to 4 amperes and the R equivalent is equal to the total voltage by current, which is equal to 120 by 4, so that is 30 ohms. 30 ohms is the value of R equivalent. Now here the current in two branches, sum of the current in two branches is the total current. From that we can write as I2 is equal to 1, which is equal to 10 minus 4 is 6 amperes. and R2 is equal to V by I2, that is 120 by 6. So the value of R2 is 20 ohms. Thank you very much for listening this presentation.